Solve quadratic equation by using calculator. Equation x square plus 4x minus 56 is equals to 0. It is in the form of standard quadratic equation is x square, a x square plus b x plus c is equals to 0. And press mode 3 times. Equation right side button, degree is equals to 2, a is equals to 1. Make sure equation has been arranged into standard quadratic equation. C is minus 56 is equals to x1 is equals to 5.745, x2 is equals to minus 9.7.